like love.
Captain, hello. I am satisfied to see that you survived your most recent sleep cycle.
Are you quite sure you don't want to hold on to that?
Captain. What does your scanner reveal?
Are they moving? They
seem to react to us. Are you all right? We need to get you back to the lodge.
Your abilities are truly amazing.
Again, who do you think will be the first to ask us questions? Mateo or Noel?
Krix's bones. Look at you.
If you don't mind, I'm gonna start doing some scans. Like, right now.
We were right about the anomaly, weren't we? Tip our ears on the tail. An entire building generating a signature just like the artifact.
Vladimir? Look at these readings. Cardiovascular and neurological levels aren't in the normal range.
I think we're going to need a little demonstration. Mind putting the paces to it? Everyone saw that, right?
Like a literal gift from the heavens.
And also the most practical consequence of our little venture thus far.
Got no old shipwise for this one. Going to just call weird, weird. So we have artifacts, a temple, and this power, all connected.
But we do not understand the connections. We need additional information.
Can we find more of them?
Already picked one up from the scans. Matches another one of the artifacts we found. In theory, there might be one temple for each. But sifting through all the signs to identify a match is tricky. Impossible if we don't have the right artifact to compare. And even then, it takes time. It's a strong theory. Couldn't find that planetary anomaly without the data from the artifact. We'll need one to find the other. Don't think it's just fortune's laugh that this temple responded to you. The artifacts, the visions, this power you've gotten, all seems to be the same song somehow. Plenty to think about. Anyway, catch a smile out there. I'll work on finding planet anomalies that match the other artifacts we have.